for EMTs continues. The GECU Foundation is lending a helping hand in the form of a scholarship. Earlier today, they donated $8,500 to those studying to become EMTs. This was at the Pro Action Emergency Services out in East El Paso. Now, the foundation says it's important to support those who want a career as an EMT and to help better the community. Well, Robert.